Miss Jackie Larson. I had a lot of bruising, and I had pain in my shoulder, which come to find out I had a torn rotator cuff, which I didn't realize because the seat actually collapsed in the car. I found that they didn't really seem to be looking out for my best interest. It was all about numbers to them, it seemed like, and they just offered me a small amount of money to get me to sign so I wouldn't pursue anything else.
And how did that make you feel about the process?
It made me feel like I didn't mean anything to them. It made me feel like that I was just a number. She really went above and beyond to make sure that everything was taken care of, and I guess I didn't realize how much having a lawyer in the mix makes a difference. I mean, even as far as like the check for my car, because my car was totaled. I mean, whenever Cheryl got on the phone, within like a day, I had the check for the car, which I could see where if I was just me trying to do it on my own, that it wouldn't have been that way. So that was a surprise for me.